Do you think kids can see ghosts?
We used to visit a family member in the Bulimba Cemetery. Yeah. And when my daughter was about 2.5, she used to go down about 3 grades away and just talk and play. And we thought nothing of it. And we'd visit often. And on one of the visits, she turned around as we were putting in the car and waved. We said, "Who are you waving to?" And she said, "Oh, just a little boy. He used to be sick, but he's not anymore. He's just waiting for his mum." Oh. And we're like, "Okay," in the car. Yeah. And then, you know, the time passed, and over time she just stopped talking and playing. She'd just come and sit with us. And then a few years later, when my son was about 3, he came up to my daughter when we were cleaning up the grave and said, "The little boy wants to know why you won't talk to him anymore."
Okay. That'll freak me out. Robin Terry and Kip.
Hi everyone, it's Katische and I've come to the Bulimba Cemetery today to cross over a little boy who has been here for a very long time waiting for his mama. Now, I wanted to show you that I've called in my angelic team. And if I can turn this around. It's back to front, I'll take it the other way. When I arrived at the cemetery, there was not a cloud in the sky, and they're coming, as you can see.
Very strong presence of the angels, multiple as you can see, and the mama. Show you where I am. All these clouds also came at the same time.
Trees make a great hiding place for little boys, but oh my god, it makes me want to cry. Right, I'm gonna shock at death.
Okay, so this is a few minutes later and they are coming closer. You can see down the bottom on the tips of the trees that there are more angelic shapes coming. Bag over here, sorry. Here we go. It's just amazing. I've asked them to liberate the souls of these lost children and also the souls of anybody else. So we're doing a mass liberation of souls today from the cemetery. Those who were shocked at time of death, who have not crossed over. It's your time. Okay, so now that we crossed those over, come back to the top of the cemetery and I'm going to show you who else is here. And just stop counting. Cloud, isn't it? Now gone behind the trees and it's back to like a regular looking cloud. There are the other angels. I'll stop this so I can go take a quick photo.